and his family goodbye. His wife is standing at the door. She holds her rings at the floor. Praise to God, and he'll take her instead. His baby girl is in the waiting room, too young to understand it soon. Her daddy will be gone, and he will not be coming home to hold her hand anymore. And they can't see. They can't see what has become of the light. Something's covered up the sun. And all they want is comfort, but they can't find it here. They watch you as you listen, but know that you don't hear. What could you know about it? The pain is not your own. And as the pressure rises, there's no doubt of that, but it never got this far. And as she tries to walk away, she knows she won't be getting out. Her father sees her pack of things. He slaps her face so she can leave. He's screaming out profanities. Her self-esteem is gone. This happens to her every night. He jumps so drunk and starts to fight. She's beaten as her moans and by looking the other way. His face is coming at her now. He finds her and she's on the ground. She's crying. She's hollowed out. It's all coming down inside. And all she wants is comfort, but she can't find it here. She watches as you listen, but knows that you don't hear. What could you know about it? And if pain is not your own, does the pressure rise?
She'll always keep her romance of the memories of fleeting.
And as you bide your time alone inside self-happiness and close your eyes,
cause you don't wanna see.
You had a heart but it's no longer beating. And all they want is comfort, but they can't find it here. They watch you as you miss him, but know that you don't care. What could you know about it? If pain is not your own, as the pressure rises, you leave them all alone.